بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أيها الأحبة في الله، in a beautiful hadith which encourages us to come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because we are in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of our endeavors in this dunya. And we need the salvation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we need Him to assist us in all manners, in all affairs, tabarak wa ta'ala. And this hadith encourages us to make tawbah and come to Him, subhanahu. وعن أغر بن يسار المزني رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يا أيها الناس توبوا إلى الله واستغفروه فإني أتوب في اليوم 100 مرة رواه مسلم. In the hadith صحيح مسلم, the hadith of Al-Aghar bin Yasir al-Muzani radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, turn you people in repentance to Allah and beg pardon of Him. I turn to Him in repentance 100 times a day. This is the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who turned to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as we have in one narration where he said over 70 times, and then in this narration 100 times sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, letting us know the importance of what? Of turning to Allah, the importance of worshipping Allah, opposing the importance of directing all of our worship and seeking His forgiveness, because we make sins during the night and the day. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Kullu ibnu Adam khata khayran khata'in yatawabun." The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "All the children of Adam makes mistakes, and the best of those who make these sins is those who repent." So repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa Nabi Hamzata Anas ibn Malik al-Ansari خادم رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم رضي الله تعالى عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لله أفرح بتوبة عبده من أحدكم سقط على بعيره وقد أضله في أرض فلات. Mutafakun alayhi, in this hadith. The hadith of Anas ibn Malik al-Ansari radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, the servant of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, narrated. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, verily Allah is more delighted with the repentance of His slave than a person who lost his camel in a desert land and then finds it unexpectedly. Ahabtifillah, if you've ever traveled in the land, and in the lands, especially the Arab lands, and possibly in Africa, parts of Africa and so forth, where desert lands, and you see the value of your riding animal, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made the example that Allah is more pleased with a person who repents from their sins than and begs His pardon than the one who has lost his animal, his camel, in the desert, and then suddenly finds that animal. Allah is more pleased than this person. And you can only imagine that losing the animal that you use to find your way in the desert heat, which contains all of your provisions, what kind of joy you would find if you were to gain sight of your animal or find it unexpectedly after losing it. And this is a similitude that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made between Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's being pleased with a servant making repentance and this example of the slave who lost his way in the desert and lost his animal and then unexpectedly found it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with your repentance. So repent to Him often and turn to Him, seek forgiveness. And we ask Allah the Almighty to forgive us of our many sins and bless us with ikhlas, with thabat ala sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.